biggest part of the night. Oh yeah, they have guys in their movies and TV shows. But this is the freaking costume contest. How about that, Regina? I don't know. Last year, you guys were off the hook last year. Today, maybe you guys are already like, no, we've seen this all before. I don't think you have. I really don't think you have. Are you ready to go? Sarah Jane, everybody. She's going to sing the national anthem. Actually, we are going to sing the national anthem before we start. Is that going to be okay? Do you guys know the words to the national anthem? Do you guys know the words to my national anthem? Do you know
workshop is open to anyone near or far willing to take the plunge into what many consider to be a fun hobby to the next level. Welcome, Dallas. Next is Katie. Nomadic Goldfish Cosplay. Goldfish, aka Katie, first got into the world of cosplay back in 2004. Over the years, she's traveled to cons across Canada and the United States, meeting and learning from fellow cosplayers. Currently, she is a master level ranked costumer with the International Costumers Guild for her awards in competition over the years, including various best overall and division awards and best in show workmanship awards. For the past 6 years, she's acted as cosplay coordinator and judge for Winnipeg's largest anime con, Icon, they say. This is her first Regina Expo, and she looks forward to meeting you all and seeing the wonderful costumes. Welcome, Katie!
Thank you.
Dean Chalansky is our next contestant. That's Len Kagarin from Vocaloid.
Dragon Age Inquisition.
Next up, we have Caitlin Sakura as Ted Pool.
How long to get
next, we have Sean Fargo, Pop Dragon Ages 2, first ever costume.
At that point, what do we say? If it's your first ever costume contest, the first time you bought lemonade, the first time you've been here, welcome. We hope you're enjoying what you're seeing here today.
Thank you.
Madison Lloyd comes up as Mania, Agent Venom. When Agent Venom tried to save his neighborhood, and he was poisoned, yes, using a symbiote, she instead got a coffin. He was 1 year before. Looking to get revenge for the death of her dad, Andy, now rolls the night as Mania.
Legacy.
up, we have Siri Mock as Lightning from Final Fantasy.
Yeah.
Next up, we have Paul Weir as Wash.
Next is
millions of dollars needlessly thrown away. To make sure that didn't happen, we had an awesome support crew helping us out here. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mike right here. Say hi, Mike. Thank you for helping us out. No broken necks so far. We're good. Over here, ladies and gentlemen, you may recognize her from those movies. Well, one, she got shot down in a rebel pilot number 29. Samantha, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for helping us out. On the way over, I had something really witty to say. But this guy's 6'5", he's got an axe. We're just gonna say, please thank Jeff for helping us out with staging. And also, for staging and sign-up, Lady Buffington over there, now Lady Holland, the Scarlet Witch Rachel, everybody. So our judges have seen everybody. They've seen them all come up here and do their stuff. We're going to give them a couple minutes to just mull things over before we find out their judges' picks. If you were here last year, you remember about a little add-on that we did called the wild card round. Now I see you sitting all here nicely. And some of you, well, you look kind of crummy. But some of you are wearing awesome costumes. And you never came up here to stretch your stuff. So we're gonna take like 5 minutes, 10 minutes for the wild card round. If you've got a costume, you wanna come up here and show your stuff, we wanna meet you. Line up over here by Mike, nice and orderly. We're quickly gonna go through this, okay? You're gonna come up here and one by one, introduce yourself and tell us who you are. We wanna meet you, Regina.
Yeah. Chris. Delbert, can you get me here?
I am Duncan, and I'm from, and I'm a goblin tinker from Terraria.
I'm Ron.
My name is Kat. I like long walks on the beach. Oh, I mean,
Hello, I'm Axel, and I'm a Russian running ditch. And I hope to become one of Russia.
Talk her dad into
So this one was amazing to me, and I love the best tailoring. And my choice is the first Doctor from Doctor Who, number 12.
Thank you.
Thanks so much, Regina. Thank you to FanExpo.